Hey guys, Abby from Motor City Nerds here. I'm in my Katara wearable blanket. I love this thing. It's the greatest gift I ever received. If you've been on the channel, you know everyone needs one. But some trailer for 365 Days on Netflix. I have no idea what this is about. I have no clue what this is. I'm gonna react to it. Motor City Nerds, thank you to the new subscribers. I don't normally just do react videos, but I work in a factory. Long story short, I just got off work at, I don't know, 5 in the morning, and I gotta go back in like 9 hours or something. And yeah, so we're gonna react to this trailer, but don't worry, we're gonna get to the staircase. All right, let's do this. Is this off a book or something, or?
This is Torricelli, right?
How long have you been working for my husband?
This is shot. I like this.
I have to leave.
How could I be so stupid? Dalej mi nie powiedziałaś? Mroczna tajemnica to jest świetny fundament danego związku.
Laura.
So take me away from here. Wiesz, że jesteś najsilniejszą kobietą, jaką znam? Tell me the truth. Who are you?
Laura.
Oh, yeah. This looks crazy. This looks wild. Like, I'm sorry that my reactions are probably more subdued because I am 420 friendly. I don't do that at work. I don't do it in drive. I do it to go to sleep because, yeah. I'm not gonna get into my personal life, but yeah, but I am 420 friendly, and that's what I use to go to sleep, and that's what you're getting my reaction of that. But I was like, oh, this is like creepy, yet gangster mob-esque, and then it's like on top of this very sensual thing that I'm sure they're gonna, I mean, if they treat that correctly, it could be a great wrinkle in the themes. But yeah, no, this looks cool, Netflix. This looks cool. But yeah, I'm Abby with Motor City Nerds. I normally don't just do reactions. I love doing reactions, they're fun. But yeah, I do. My work is killing me. Point blank, period. I've been in a factory for 10 years since I was 19 years old. And it's killing me. And it's 12 hours a night. And it's hard. And yeah, and a lot more goes into that. But we're not going to get into that right now. Thank you to the new subscribers. I really appreciate you. Don't worry, Game of Thrones stuff is coming. And thank you to the George R. R. Martin people that are stepping up with me against these jerks in the fandom, straight up. Because it's like, we're like, no, we're being disrespected. And you guys are like, no, let's kiss his asshole. And it's like, what are you doing out here? But yeah, 365 days, creepy, weird mob, sensual, I don't know what. It looks cool. It looks cool.